Dennis on the tackle. That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2. Incomplete pass. Rodgers was the intended receiver on the play. 3rd down.
Our student athlete took another big step down the road to glory this week, and the season has barely gotten started.
In his first year on campus, he's already made his mark with a mind-blowing display of football. Akron just saw a record fall. He can now claim to have thrown more passing touchdowns in a game than anyone else. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to break down this historic game.
Thank you, EA. For Akron, they executed their game plan and walked out with a W. The win was due in large part to our Road to Glory student athlete. He didn't just win the player of the game, Aaron. I just found out before I got on the phone that he's earned the honor of the National Player of the Week. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. I've always loved this young man's potential as a quarterback, but today he put it all together. Whether it was running or throwing or the ability to improvise, today was the day that he'll always remember that he put it together for an outstanding game. As the season rolls on, I'm looking forward to seeing more of this kid. Back to you, EA.
Okay, Kirk, thank you.
There's still a lot of football left to be played this year. We'll continue to bring you updates on the road to glory as the season continues. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
White 80! White! Welcome, football fans! Today's game is between the Akron Zips and the Indiana Hoosiers. Makes it second and two. Makes it second and six. Number 42 gets a tackle. Call the game 6 yards. That makes it first and 10. Makes it second and six. Turnover on downs. Number 42 with the tackle. Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three. Of second and five. Terrell on the run. That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up 32. yards. That'll bring up second and three. Terrell on the run. Gained 15 on the play. That makes it first and 10. There's a flag on the field. Davis brings him down. Gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one. Johnson, the ball carrier. That's a gain of one on the play. That'll bring up third and inches. Number 51 with the tackle. Gain of 6 on the play. That makes it first and goal. Makes the tackle. Call it a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and 4. Davis brings him down. That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1. That'll make it 2nd and 7. Johnson with the run. No gain. That'll bring up 3rd and 6. The pass is incomplete. Oliver, the intended receiver. Thank you.
There's still a long way to go in the college football season, but our student athlete is off to a good start after a fine performance this week. After another beautiful performance, he was named player of the game. It was the fourth time this season he received the honor. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to lend us his expertise and break down the game.
All right, thanks, EA. For Akron, they executed their game plan and walked out with a W. The victory was sweet, but the performance of our Road to Glory athlete was even sweeter. Aaron, we just have been told that his performance earned him Conference Player of the Week. He was throwing it.